Okay. Now I need a glass of what you're drinking.
I know you guys go way back, but the guy I know from the office is a real sweetheart.
Try picking up after him for 10 years. Or getting him to put words to what he's feeling, or spend half your time waiting up for him to get home from being a sweetheart at the office.
Is that why you're moving out of state?
Did Anthony tell you that?
He's worried, Vivian.
Oh my God, that man. Do you see what I mean about getting him to open up to me about things?
What, so it's not true?
No! I'm a Jersey girl, now and forever.
No crime has been committed.
I'm gonna cut you off, detective. You misunderstand. Miss Monahan didn't know Dr. Bader was missing until you called her. Now that you did, she may have information that could help.
Whatever it is, she's worried that it might get her in trouble. That's why she brought you.
Yes.
Are you smelling food?
You have food in the car?
Yeah. Are you hungry? Homemade kushari. It's Egyptian dish. It's vegan. Really, there's no meat. Here, please.
I just ate, thanks.
Then you need dessert. Baklava. It's very sweet. Natural, not like candies. It's made with honey.
Hey, actually, could you just drop me off here to the left?
We still have 7 minutes.
It's okay, here's good. I want to walk a little before I get back to the house. It's so nice out.
Okay.
Thanks. Roy didn't kill Avery that night. He was with me.
We need proof you were with Roy.
Ask the room next to ours. They must have heard us. Catch my meaning, Bullwinkle? Roy and I were meant to be together. We just can't be together.
Maybe you're here because you're still afraid of Roy.
You got Roy all wrong. He knows how to make a woman purr.
Thanks anyway.
Okay, there's something else. But you have to swear on your mother this doesn't end up on YouTube.
You have a sex tape with Roy.
With a date and timestamp.
Sorry, we're short of staff today. Who are you here to see?
I want to remove my father.
Remove your father, sir? It doesn't work like that.
What do you mean?
Well, people don't just remove a patient. They're in our care now. Go home, honey. Your father's fine.
I don't even see security cameras. You don't have
Okay, sir, this is not a prison.
Okay, well, if it's not a prison, then why can't
I... Okay, I am one of two people on duty right now. If you'd like to visit your dad, fine. Sign in.
You don't have any pictures or video of this so-called sexual relationship?
No.
So you expect the jury to just take your word for it?
Yes.
You're an honest man.
Yes.
Is that why you were arrested for larceny last year? Because you're an honest man? Specifically, doctor, what analytic method did your lab use?
PCR.
That's it?
Yes.
You didn't use SNPs? Single nucleotide polymorphism analysis?
No.
Can I ask why?
Is there a problem?
I'm Betty Suarez, Mode Magazine. This is my colleague, Amanda Tannen Summers.
Hi.
We're doing a profile on your restaurant for our new website, modeny.com.
Really? You work at Mode?
We'll be featuring you prominently this month.
Why don't I take care of this?
She was beauty, brains, and damn.
You have to help me. I'm afraid I'm gonna get hurt, and I need cash.
You have that insurance, don't you, sweetheart?
What insurance?
Go ask about it.
Ask about what?